Hi there, this is Zedine here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to appeal a community guidelines video removal in few steps. Welcome back. So if you have received a community guideline strike from YouTube on your video, which probably will result in your video being removed from the platform, there is no need to panic. So if you are sure that your video complies within the guidelines, there is no problem in appealing this decision, which will result eventually in restoring your video. But first you need to understand what's a community guideline and why you have got the strike, and in order to avoid it you need also to comply within YouTube community guidelines in general. So as you can see, we have an example. So our video has been removed due to harmful or dangerous policy community guideline. So we know you may not have realized this was a violation of our policy, so we are not applying a strike to your channel. So the first community guideline strike will not be counted into your channel. However, we have removed the following content from the platform, which is the video. You can click on the link to head on to the video. And as we said, it has been removed, so it is only viewable only in YouTube Studio. So you can click here on View in Studio, and here you can have an idea about your video. So as I said, it has been claimed as sharing violent or dangerous content, which is not correct and it makes no sense. Let's move on to the second tab in here. Look at your content. Here you can view your content, your video, which has been deleted. And as you see here, this video shows users how to fix the IDM extension in Google Chrome, which is just for educational purposes. There is no dangerous or any harmful content on it, so it makes no sense. Before we deal in with the process, let's go back to the policies. So it is always recommended that you have a view or an idea about all the community guidelines, the copyright, legal removals and monetization policies. So in order to play fair and to play it correct, not to be at the risk of termination of your channel, as we know all three strikes means the automatic termination of your channel. So here we have a guideline, community guideline strikes. Let's have an idea about all the community guidelines. You'll find them on these links. All the links are provided below the video. You can check them to have further ideas. Great. So as you notice here, we have the different types of guidelines: fake engagement, impersonation, external links, spam, deceptive practices, playlists, additional policies, child safety thumbnails, all the different community guidelines. You can check one by one if you are not unsure. So as you said, the links will be provided below. You can go on to details. You don't want to make this video too long. Great. Let's move on now to the procedure or the steps on how to appeal the community guideline strike. Right, so we have stopped at looking into our content. When you make sure that your content has nothing to go against the community guidelines of YouTube, then you can proceed to the next step. So you'll be asked, do you want to appeal and have us review again? You can just accept this decision, or I want to appeal, removing the content doesn't make sense to me. We'll carefully review your content, so they will check again this content. You can also opt in here to add more information to the video. So it is recommended to provide more details into your video, so to help the YouTube team make the decision. As this is the case in our situation in here, we have been showing people how to install a Chrome extension, and in no means it does not encourage illegal uses or harmful content. So just showing people how to install an extension in Google Chrome, which is officially provided by Google Chrome. So it makes no sense to flag it as harmful content. If it is harmful, then why it does exist on Google Chrome? Good. So after finishing all this, you just hit submit. Good. So your message has been sent. And just hit dismiss. All you need to do now is to wait for the YouTube team to review your video again with the message that you have sent along and restore your video to the platform. As you can see in the message in here, so we are reviewing your appeal. All you need to do is to wait and you will get the message once it is done. Till you get your video restored, keep it up, dear creators. All the best. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com